officiating crew, Ed Malloy, Trey Maddox, and Gediminas Petritis. Ed, glad you're with us for the final game of the regular season and into the playoffs. And off we go on another Miami Heat NBA adventure. Ellington on the pull-up. Wayne Ellington having his best offensive year of his 9-year career, almost 11 points a game.
Ellington for three. Kaboom.
Wayne Ellington, five triples away from tying the Heat's single-season record held by Damon Jones.
If he breaks the record, he'd have a good chance to win tonight.
Ellington's three. Kaboom.
A layup. Layup for Ellington.
8 points for Ellington. Two triples, four away from tying the Heat record. Wayne Ellington, he already has 10 points off the Heat bench.
They overplayed him high. He went back door, and of course, Olenek found him.
Johnson misses in deep. Rebound to Ellington, and he rolls it home. 12 points for Wayne Ellington. Heat trail by nine. Fourth quarter just beginning with the Heat down seven. Ellington, kaboom! Wayne Ellington with his third triple. He's three away from tying the single season Heat record. He leads the Heat with 15 points, and it's now a 4-point game. Here's Wayne for three. Yes! Wayne Ellington. He has 18 points. The Heat have the lead back, 88-87. Raptors ahead by two, 3:45 left. Ellington by himself for three. Come on! Triples in the fourth quarter for Ellington. Five for the game. The Heat are up 96-95. What a finish. DeRozan misses the layup. Winslow has the rebound. 3:18 left. Ellington for three. Yes! He's tied the record and gives the Heat a 4-point lead. Wayne Ellington, 225 triples this year, tying Damon Jones' single-season franchise record set back in 04-05. Ellington shoots the three. Kaboom! Wayne Ellington has established a new single-season Miami Heat record. 226 triples, five of them here in the fourth quarter. He's put the Heat up three. They will review it. Richardson on Lowry. Gets the screen, shoots the three, and buries it.
Oh, my.
He is so good.
Yeah, the Heat need a big to step up on that. You can't expect a guard to get over that screen.
20,000 Heat fans in the building. A lot of them are on their feet right now. 10 on the shot clock. 37 seconds left in the regular season. Lowry over Bam. He missed it. Rebound to Bam. Heat ball with 27 seconds left, trailing by a point. Who do they go to?
James Johnson.
Ellington for three. Yes! Wayne Ellington. Six triples in the fourth quarter. He just put the Heat up by two. A career high. 30 points for the man with a golden arm. Into the backcourt to DeRozan. Guarded by Richardson. Drives into the paint. Sends it out for a right triple. He missed it. Tipped it in to tie the game at 105 with 8.4 seconds left. Into James Johnson with 6 seconds. Johnson on the drive. Johnson puts it up, rims up, and we go to overtime. Wayne Ellington guarded by Siakam. This is Winslow. Breaks through. Finds Bam. Four on the shot clock. Bank it in. Plus a foul. Bam Adebayo came in the fourth quarter for the first time. Has not come out since. Coach, he's playing exceptionally well. 4:11 left in the overtime. Richardson to the loose ball. Richardson scores.
Jay Rich better be on an all-defensive team here.
Winslow spinning on DeRozan and scoring. Justice Winslow with the Heat's last 3 points. It's a 4-point lead. Under 2 minutes left. Ellington to the rim. Yes. 32 for Ellington. The Heat have their biggest lead of the whole game. Well, coach, the Heat have done it. They have won their way into the number 6 spot in the NBA playoffs. So the Heat will take on the Philadelphia 76ers this weekend.
Miami wins it in overtime, 116-109. They deny Toronto what they wanted tonight, a 60th victory. And trust me, the Raptors went for it, guns blazing, with DeRozan and Lowry both playing 38 minutes. They both played the entire overtime.
The Heat beat Toronto twice this year and had a chance to tie the game, the other game that the Heat lost in Toronto. What an outstanding three games the Heat have played against the Raptors.
How gratifying is this? All the work that you all have done all year long to get this, to this position, the best position you could be in going into the postseason with a victory.
Oh, man, so gratifying. It feels so good. For our last game to end like that, it feels amazing, man. It's just a testament to all the hard work we put in all season long.
So coach has been telling you for 2 years, just let it rip. Let it rip. Took you a little time to believe it in the beginning, but you fully embraced it tonight. How hot did you get?
Oh, man. Felt great. It was one of those nights. It was magical. It was magical. Got in the zone. And I don't want to get emotional, but it feels amazing.
You might, because I'm going to tell you some things, man. You tie your career high with 8 threes in the same game that you become the greatest three-point shooter in a single season in Miami Heat history. I know that means something to you. Share it with us.
It means everything to me, man. I always like to thank my teammates. I like to thank my coaches, my family, my woman who's over there waving at me, my baby boy. Oh, man, I know my – oh, man. It feels so good, man. Like I keep saying, this is a magical night, and I feel it over me.
The emotion you're feeling now, is this about what you've become as a player to this team, the platform this team now has? What's most surging through you?
Just the culture I bought into when I got here. And I came a long way, man. That's all, you know, I came a long way. And it's just a testament to all the hard work and the dedication and the commitment. One of the first things Coach Spo said to me before training camp, before my first year here, was commit to your craft. And I took that to heart. And I committed, and this is the result so far.
Name at the top of the three-point column in the Miami Heat record book. Congratulations, and listen, this weekend, keep it rolling.
Absolutely, man. This is the start to something special we got going on here, for sure.
Good. Looks like we're headed to Philly. I think you know some places there.
Take it home, baby. Take it on back to Philly. Let's go.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Jax. I appreciate it.
Wayne Ellington lighting it up in the Heat's house to get the Heat in and in hard and victorious. 116-109 the final.